And now we are joined by Mr. Tommanny, the President of I-Fern Corporation. Magandang hapon po, sir.
Hi.
Alright, ano po ang inyong nagustuhan, sir, sa talumpati kanina ni Pangulong Ferdinand Marcos Jr. patungkol po sa kanyang speech sa MSMEs?
Well, the important thing is dumalo po si President BBM, tapos sinabi niya na very important sa kanya yung MSME, no? Kasi more than 50% of the employees of the Philippines are employed by MSME. No? So it's good to know that the president, no, supports the small business people, kasi that's what the country needs, eh. Para umasenso tayo, we cannot rely on, you know, big business and employment, especially with what happened in the pandemic. Kailangan talaga each person is thinking, ano bang pwede niyang pasukin na negosyo, you know, what business can they get into, how can they, you know, crawl out, no, of the deep hole that the pandemic has created.
Sir Tommanny, sa inyo pong organisasyon, sa I-Fern, paano po kayo nakakatulong sa mga MSMEs?
Okay. So, the problem with MSME, no, is kasi wala silang mentors. Tapos usually, even the small business you want to put up, malaki yung puhunan. In our business, no, kasi small capital, pero unlimited earning potential. So, you know, we are under MLM, multi-level marketing or direct selling. So we sell vitamins, we sell beauty products, we sell coffee, meron kaming toothpaste, may sabon kami. So we say, meron ka bang kakilalang hindi naliligo? May kakilala ka bang hindi nagsisipilyo? Or hindi nagkakape?
Palamang oo ang
diba?
Sagot dyan.
Kaya ang sagot. Diba? Kaya dun pa lang may mabebentahan ka na. And then one of our products, Fern D, is pandemic, diba? Lahat sinabi, kailangan mag-take ng vitamin D. So ang tanong namin, may kilala ka bang gusto mamatay? Wala, di ba? Gusto mabuhay, so kailangan mag-vitamins. So with the small capital and buying of and selling of world-class products, pero affordable, that's how we help. And yung vision namin, our vision is not to become the number one vitamin D manufacturer or seller. Ang vision namin, sharing prosperity through entrepreneurship. So very aligned with the Go Negosyo. Yeah. No? So sa amin, nandito kami para tulungan kayo magnegosyo. So yung sinasabi ni Joey, money, market, mentorship, ganun na ganun kami. Yung money, hindi kailangan ng malaking kapital. Market, di ba, sinabi ko na, may naliligo, may nagsasabon, may nagsisipilyo, may nagkakape. And mentorship, kasi every one of us, ako, mentor ako ng Go Negosyo, and I teach my people, and they teach the people under them. And ang tulong namin, hindi ka aangat, hindi ka yayaman kung hindi mo tinulungan yung sa ilalim mo na umangat at yumaman din. So sa amin, walang iwanan. Kailangan tulungan mo yung sa ilalim. Pag umangat siya, aangat ka rin. No? So pataas ng pataas.
Angat lahat.
Yes, angat lahat.
Okay. Sir, panghuli na lamang, anong advice po ninyo sa mga MSME, sa mga entrepreneurs out there?
Okay. So my advice is people should be open to opportunities. Kasi we belong in a industry na maraming nanlalait, maraming basher, maraming hindi nakakaintindi. When they say multi-level, kala nila pyramiding. Iba po yun. Yung pyramiding, scam yun. Yung multi-level, negosyo po yun. So, I tell people to be open to ideas, open to opportunities, mag-research, makinig, huwag biglang tumalon. Hindi ibig sabihin may puhunan, kaya na magnegosyo. No, we need to understand more what is the business. We need to research, no, before we dive in.